And we're back. So yeah, back to Doom. For anyone who's still watching, hopefully more people are than I dread aren't. Yeah. If you're newly joining us, just a reminder that this is all to support HiiroCon, the convention in Reading that's happening on the 22nd of August. Link for the donation. Link for the donation site is just below the video, so if you want to head on over and please do give at least a little something, even if it's just a couple of quid, it'll still make us that little bit closer to our target goal, which is rather worryingly high at the moment. Oh god. See, this is the problem with generally most FPSs, in that you get lost very easily. And the only way to figure out whether you've been in a place or not is by the trail of carnage that you leave behind you. You even had this going on in Diablo. You just had this trail of gore that would succeed your mighty strikes. Oh, there goes my ride. Fucking hate imps. It wasn't just me hearing teleporting out of paranoia. There was definitely teleporting going on. Bugged me that it would always cut off at 200%. Then again, I've never understood why it was marked off as percentages. It's kind of a weird thing.
Thank you.
Coyotes to kill, the chainsaw is your best option. It may not be the fastest thing, but it's certainly the most effective in terms of to go. Right. Where is it meant to go? This is really annoying. See, nowadays you get quest markers and objective pointers. We have it easy today. Worked. Where's the other one? There you are! My pretty, pretty dead thing. I'm always amused by how his face catches up with what he's actually doing.
The difference between you is, you and me is, I can take a shot.
No BFG, that makes life so much easier. Well, actually it wouldn't. BFGs are only as good as... They are the definition of weapon that's only as good as the person using them.
Yeah.
I feel like I'm about to be attacked by the Nutcracker Suite. Maybe the cast of Romeo and Juliet. Eh? 15 minutes to complete that one level. God damn. Ooh. Clearly those barons displeased someone. Of course a dog would decide to start barking whilst I'm trying to scream. Only stands to reason. Hello, Icon of Sin. I don't know. They give me a wide open area and sparsely populate it. And when they've got a cramped area, they fill it with everything horrible. You know, a bit of consistency is all I'm asking. I forgot this was the last level. Stomp, 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 stomp. Okay, Cyber Demon. Come on. The phrase shoot it and 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 shoot it until it's dead comes to mind. Ow! Although that could have been worse. Trust me. Case in point! Oh Jesus, this is going to hurt. Phrase what the flying fuckitude comes to mind. Why? Why? You cyber demon. Oh god, I hate cyber demons. Rule one, get as much distance between you. Shit! Thank you. Yeah. Defeated the demon lord that ruled the Lost Demos moon base. It never ends. Final chapter. There's a joke. Ever heard of me? I don't even have a name. I'm waiting! Here we go. Oh shit, I remember now. Yeah, this is basically the reason I'm not doing this on Ultraviolent. You would never hear from me again. Shit! Because they didn't seem to integrate things properly, you've got to start from scratch every time, which is kind of a dick move. And here we have my absolute favorite of the levels. find it kind of weird that all the soldiers walk around with shotguns, and yet most of them will drop pistol ammo. Level is a bag of dicks. At least I've got some health back. We're in for the long haul here. I'm just gonna let them all fight it out amongst themselves. In this level, when infighting happens, you let it happen. Ooh, that quivering. That poor guy. I wish there was a way to take them down. It was just so undignified. Very well having this ammunition, but I don't have the weapon. Just... Ah, yeah! bag of dicks! Jesus wept. Ooh, berserker pack. Our souls are way too powerful. There we go. Thank you. are you? Three shots! Three shots to kill a fucking skull! Okay, it's a skull on fire. It's still just a skull! I probably thoroughly confuse the people outside with the various things that are being exclaimed. These skulls have got to go. Lost souls, annoying you since 1990. When was it that Doom came out? 91 or something like that. It's quite an old game, and yeah, it still holds up. This is a pretty powerful machine, so... Huh. Just getting warmed up, baby. Didn't realize Lost Souls appeared so late in the game. Maybe it's just because they're such dicks that it sticks in your mind quite considerably, their presence. Hello, Baron. Not fighting you today, sir. No, thank you. No, thank you. Weapons. I need weapons. I think I hear them infighting. Thank you. Only my pistol left. Those are really funky. But probably horrible. Undoubtedly. Probably the guts of hell or something. Not today. Oh god. I was worried about motion sickness before. Never even noticed that. Stop. Get into view where I can shoot you. I know a pistol's not going to do much, but it's all I've got! Kindly die. Yay, a shotgun. Now, if it was a super shotgun, that would be a cause for celebration. put those on. A thing in the original Doom. What? Oh, Jesus. There we go! Always get lost with this mission. That is the only good demon, a dead demon. Put the protective stuff on the stuff that damages me. Why do it? Great, I found all this ammo. I can't use it without a fucking weapon! Don't have a rocket launcher! Secret areas are all over the fucking place.
Why are the lakes of water actually lakes of poison? Finally! Good day! Queensbury rules! This hellfire and brimstone, and I just want a cup of tea. That's all I came in here for! I just wanted a cup of tea, and then monsters started attacking me from all sides. It's just not easy being green! No idea where that came from. That took way too long! Here goes! Okay, I'm changing up the music slightly because this is getting a bit tedious. And from that, hopefully this should work. If this doesn't, well, that's because shitness happened. Still doing, but not as you know it. Queensbury rules! What ho! I'm going to punch you in the face! Thank you.
Who's a man and a half? Who's a man and a half? I'm a man and a half!
To lock you in the room with fire breathing, well, for lightning breathing floating head. Gee, thanks, Id. You're all heart. Not as dangerous when you can't throw your fire! And now you're dead! For the love of... Okay, fuck that. Thank you.
Hello!
Hello, nurse! Because the major problem with BFG is you've got very limited number of shots. There we go. Day. I'm playing Pong. Well, having this invulnerability, but it would really be helpful if I could fucking see! This is a learning experience, folks. Also, remember, this is all for this is all for sponsorship, donations, whatever you want to call it. So, be sure to give a little for my pain.
Raspberry rules.
One of the demons would follow Queensberry rules. Let's get serious. Ha! Stop being so negative. Just done this. As I've said before, I have terrible direction sense. I miss my chainsaw. We had some good times. Much easier to get into the game when the music isn't just repetitive. There we go. Come to Papa, come get slaughtered. If you're not familiar, you might have encountered this if you've ever played it. It is entirely possible to win Doom through infighting, because you end up with the Spider Mastermind and the Cyber Demon killing each other. It's rather absurd. Joy. E3M5. So I've still got 3 levels to go. Why on the lava? Great, the music is making me wig out now.
Thank you.
perpetual teleportation. Gonna melt your face off your face. You. I didn't even mean to go on that bloody platform. That was rather ridiculous. Hermes with the fire and the brimstone and the lava. Where's your buddy and what does he do?
Ah.
Just die, you stupid, flaming, fucking, fucking, fuck, I want you dead! I swear those things better not be in the next room. Man or beast, I know no one who can outsmart a bullet. I know that should have been in a Russian accent, but fuck it! Up on the teleporters a bit. There's the blue door. Fuck it. Wow! That's considerably lower than the rest of the time. Oh well. Oh joy, this bit. Lava, lava all around. Ooh, beating heart. Be still. That last hit was entirely my fault. I actually walked into it. Don't walk into the blue fucking lightning. Time for another good idea, bad idea. Dodge the ball lightning. Good idea. Dodge the ball lightning. Bad idea. Walk into the ball lightning. Oh shit, I forgot about that. Just fucking great. Now I've no longer got a plan. Well, this is going to be a painful level. But at chapter 3 level... level 6... I'm not surprised. Looks so blown away, pardon the pun, when they get shot. It's like, what were you expecting? Gun-toting maniac. I'm fighting again. How do skulls even bleed? But there's only so many ways you can funnily say die. And here comes the bit I never. Such luck. And I've wasted that berserk pack, but oh well, they were all dead anyway. They were already dead. How come I've been playing games like this for so long? Your hand starts cramping up. So we just stay here, hole up. I'm sure we've got enough. Well, we've got enough health packs. They're probably filled with food and water. So. Oh, God.
Yeah.
Starting to look a little bit like Carl Urban if he dyed his hair. Back of dicks. Fuck. Right. Just let you two. Okay, after that, he should die in one shot. Fuck you! Fucking imps!
Thank you.
I ain't giving up. I can keep going as long as you guys can. Face with the lava. Now I am going to. Ow. Through fire, but this is ridiculous. Die. I said die. Just die. All of you die. So yeah. Shit. Oh, come on. Okay, this is just... I'm about to watch Blade Runner with this music. That a radiation suit is perfectly suited for combating lava. Now, just think about that for a moment. Thank you. I've killed all of them. Well, that's all very well, but I have no idea how to get out of here. Still above 100%. any discovery of secret areas is completely by accident. Yet I keep doing it, so... One more of Hell's forces dead. Go. Okay, not that way. Shit. 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 Fuck. Fuck. That was close. I'm shit out of luck here. Ah, god damn it. There's the yellow. Wait.
Right.
Okay, so let's see. Can't stress this enough, folks, but this is all for charity. Well, a charity of sorts. It's all a donation drive, so dig deep. Find whoever designed this map and punch them repeatedly in the spleen. Why the spleen? 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 I don't know. Completely inappropriate music. Okay, back to the normal listening pleasure. Oh joy, it's that piece again. Thank you. This is a tedious mission. A very tedious mission. I might just do Spiz Popped, because this is getting really direly tiresome. I'm sure you'd rather actually see the rest of the game. Well, the last chapter at least. That's going to be fun. Witness me just curl up in a ball of despair. Under advisement of my good friend Pierce, who easily knows Doom like the back of his hand, I'm going to do no clip because this is getting tedious. Wrong way. Oh shit. Thank you. Yeah, I'm doing a lot of off on no clipping because it's That was an awful map. And here comes. Oh, Jesus! Seriously? What the shit? Oh god, don't tell me it's got fucking hit scan. For the love of...
Oh, Jesus! Oh, God. Well, that's grim. Oh, God.
Well, considering that this is technically the last chapter, although there are four chapters, I think I'll call it there. And I'll do the last chapter at a later point. For the benefit of anyone who wasn't able to watch the live stream, it'll be archived. You can check it out on my Twitch channel. It's going to be right there. Beheaded bunnies against the backdrop of a burning complex. That's what Doom gives you. Sorry you didn't get to see the last chapter's readout, but I think it just... I was clicking too many times and it was sort of like, fuck, everything must die. But yeah. Well, you've seen the first three chapters, I'll post an update that says when the final chapter will be played through. Again, it's all for HiiroCon, so if you can donate anything that you can, that'd be great. So, that's it for this evening's Doomathon. And on Monday, you'll get the playthrough of the WAD files by my good friend Pierce. And well, hope you enjoyed the what entertainment value watching someone go nuts as they play Doom, the original Doom at least, could provide. This is Dreyhawk signing off.